It's like, obviously, I don't. Like, if you have the music on, that's fine, but like, when I'm recording, I don't like it because I put it to YouTube and they just really don't like music. I didn't see who the next guy was. Oh well, I guess. Like, all I really need is just to know the direction of where I'm going and not really who I'm facing. I could figure that out when I get there, sort of thing. Yeah, I'd rather use square for to show me the way rather than circle, because it feels weird. Circle feels weird when I do it, at least. I have no clue where we're going. And what are those pillars of light? Oh, there's another shrine. There's usually, oh, what is it? There's usually a white-tailed lizards at shrines, but it's like I'm not gonna. Oh, you could see, there it is, white-tailed lizard. You just increase your grip meter. I hope I didn't already go this way, but I don't think I did. I'm so confused. Where the hell is it? I think it actually is. I already went here, but I don't know where the hell to go. I really don't. It's telling me to go into the rock, but I can't do that. Maybe there's an entrance I just didn't see because the camera keeps freaking not showing me. It's like, yes, I understand it's sort of, it's always pointed forwards because it doesn't want me to, it wants me to see where I'm going, obviously. But I'm also trying to figure out where the hell I need to go. Thank you. I don't know, I can't go through the rock. Why is it telling me to do that? This is. Jesus. Can I just get an entrance or something? It's getting annoying. Do we like jump up somewhere? Like, do we have to do? Dead end. Oh, this is something. I just wanna freaking find this stupid classes. The class or whatever you want to say. Does this actually go make you go faster? It kinda seems that way, but I'm kinda unsure. I guess it's in here. Why did the camera turn around? Oh yeah, I pressed X. And that's what call my horse. I thought it was... I meant to a jump. Oh, that was something. What's this about? Okay. What was that? If I knew it was him, would I have gotten here faster? Probably not, to be honest. Like, I don't remember this. Like, I remember this monster, but not very hard. Well, not hides, but hangs out. No, I don't remember how to injure this guy. I know he's kicking. His leg, maybe? Oh. Come on, you. Great. It's just kind of annoying. Can you stop falling? You can get your arrow out, dude. Did your health grow faster when you liked it? Where does it fill up this regularly? It seems like it's filling up faster. But maybe that's just me. But oh. God, can you stop? That wasn't that hard. Just finding it was the problem. Just finding where to go. Is this a giant crab? It seems like it is. I thought I got my arrow.
¡Abro! ¡Abro!
I'll probably do that on my own time, though. Oh yeah, there's a giant crab. I'm pretty sure. Well, crab-like thing, I should say. I just need to figure out how to get over there now. Crab-like monster, but not really. And a broken, I remember it had to be something with the geysers. I don't know what. god! This is so annoying. Look, he walked over. I know. Stop, you freaking idiot. Oh, this is so, so annoying. I know I have to, make him hit the geyser, but oh my, he keeps walking over it. It's so annoying. Have to make this freaking class is so annoying. Oh, did you have to make me so annoying, dude? I think it would constantly hit him with arrows because he's. These freaking monsters are stupid as shit. Some of them. Well, more or less the AI, but whatever. He's gonna walk over it again. I don't know, he's on top of it. Oh, it's hitting him. I didn't notice. Can you fucking stop? It was just a second too late. Not a second too late, but it was too late. Oh my. Why is... This is one of my most hated bosses out of this game. It's so annoying. Yeah, kinda over here. I'm kind of over here.
Yeah.
Again, I know that. Holy cow, dude. Really? Now you've stepped over it. Oh, this is so fun. Freaking guiding this stupid piece of shit to where I want. So fun. Oh my, I had him for a second. Stop moving. Stop moving. I'm under you. I don't know, man. Holy cow, I wasn't even moving. Oh, this boss. Holy cow. Boss is just so bad. I wasn't even moving. So I... What declined you to move? Oh my god, you idiot. I'm over here. He'll always be in front of his face, I think. So he could see you. Hello? God, I hate this. Yawn, though. Fine. I just took about 30 minutes.